previously on the Furniture Freddy Show.
I don't see a way out of this, Funtime Foxy. I'm gonna keep it on. Shut up.
Well, hello there. I'm funny. I never thought of that at all.
Oh, now what are we gonna do?
Furniture Freddy's the animated series is continued. Portal door will activate. Written by Mario Acosta. Still protected by Mario Acosta. Still voice acted by Mario Acosta.
I hate living in this. No. Seriously, this makes me choke. Yes.
It is also known that some stuffed animals are missing from the show, mainly labels.
So sometimes we need to type something up.
We need to lose our friends again. Well, actually, we can find our friends again.
I'm back, people! I'm finally back from the vault!
You weren't vaulted, so?
Wait, we need a key to open the door!
What door?
My door!
That's just an ordinary door. Just like the animator made, what a person made, so we wouldn't have to be wait. Or we wouldn't have to make the people wait longer.
I know, what? Me! It's Meg Butterfly Return! It's so glad to be back from the wave!
Oh, yes! You can count on it! I used to be evil. Oh, I hate those times. I think, I don't know if I have the key. Maybe I lost that Freddy does. I may have it. Oh wait. Is that the sixth feature we have place? Fachi. That's me. I'm coming with you.
Last time I got the key was in the bathroom.
Okay. You'd never find.
What the?
Bag this whole time? Oh yes, definitely. Whoa! Somebody fell. Might have been Toy Chica. Oh no. He doesn't.
Alright guys, this is it. We are finally gonna unlock the door.
That actually works. There'll be no corruption. Mm. Oh, what is this now? Oh, what have we done?
How is this?